The Punjab region, which is in both countries, Punjab in Pakistan, Punjab in India. It is a good dog to be utilized for guard work. Typically, these dogs, male version, should be 32 inches or taller at the withers. They may get as tall as 35 inches. I have not seen any yet, 35 inches. My dogs, personally, they are about 34 inches at the withers. The female should be 30 inches to 32 inches at the withers. My main purpose for breeding this breed is to expose the Western Hemisphere to a form of Mastiff that, first of all, is bred healthy, and to show that this dog can have more uses than just fighting, because that's primarily what they do with it over there in India and Pakistan.